first vintage merchandising campaign. Since their early years, Coca-Cola ads have been the subject of a wide variety of objects, such as trays or calendars, found in bars, flea markets, or in our homes. But the problem is that objects have always held a special tie to special occasions. Quick meals, in the typical style of American culture. None of these situations place Coca-Cola in the context of an Italian family meal. We called four Italian illustrators and asked them to redraw the image of Coca-Cola, for the first time with the setting of an Italian table with a vintage flavor. The activity leveraged an asset which was already in place, and only the vintage merchandising line changed. First, the setting, from the USA to Italy. Second, the consumer habit, from special moments to daily mealtimes. Third, the message, from drink Coca-Cola to eat with Coca-Cola. The new setting was the basis for a massive production of merchandising, which has become, quite spontaneously, the backbone medium of our campaign. These originated what we came to call kitchen GRPs, a continuous visibility in consumers' homes at no additional cost. Our merchandising has been distributed through classic Coca-Cola points of sale, restaurants, bars, motorway cafes, or through co-marketing with the most important food magazines. Moreover, as a guerrilla activity, we infiltrated the most important flea market in Milan, a reference point for collectors. With the covert cooperation of some of the peddlers, we had the merchandising exposed as actual antique items. The result was that they were gone in a matter of hours. Encouraged by this result, we had them distributed in gadget shops and online. Merchandising has delivered as a broadcast-level medium. Placemats, postcards, calendars and posters have yielded over 160 million impressions in a year, with a total reach safely over 60% of all adults at no additional cost. TV would have generated the same level of exposure in 2 weeks, but at an incremental cost of about 1 million euros. I'm feeling a bit peckish. Coca-Cola, anyone?